Dear students, today I am going to discuss about total internal reflection, class 12, web optics. Total internal reflection. So, to know this, first we have to know what is critical angle. What is critical angle? When light moves from denser medium to rarer medium, if the angle of incidence is such that the angle of reflection is 90 degree, then the angle of incidence is called the critical angle. This incident angle ka karan se angle of reflection ka value 90 degree hota hai. This angle of incidence is called the critical angle. Condition kya hai? Light should pass from the denser medium to rarer medium. So angle of incidence will be in the denser medium, and angle of reflection will be in the rarer medium. So when light moves from denser medium to rarer medium, then the angle of incidence for which angle of reflection is 90 degree, then this angle of incidence is called the critical angle. Now you follow the figure. Suppose this is the interface of two medium, so this is water. Water denser medium. Denser medium, this is rarer medium. Rarer medium. Suppose there is an object. From this look, light falls in the interface normally. So without bending it is normal. A, B. Now it is falling on the interface of U. It bend air from the minor. This is R. This is R. This is the normal. So this is A1. B1. Again. So it is falling like this way. And it moves along the interface. This is the angle of incidence. This is the angle of reflection, which is 90 degrees. A2. This is B2. Now say light falls there. And it is entering in the same medium. Here, this I is greater than C critical angle, and this I is equal to C. Equal to critical angle.
this is I control.
And then this is the case of, this is the case of total internal reflection, this is the case of critical angle, this is general refraction, this is specific and for 90 degree. When
this is the object point,
when light from the object falls normally on the interface without bending it will move. When light fall on the interface obliquely, then it will bend away from the normal. When light fall on the interface obliquely, such that the ray moves along the interface, that means angle of refraction is 90 degrees, then this angle of incidence, this angle ke karan se 90 degree ho raha hai na, then this angle is called the critical angle, I equal to C. I equal to C, critical angle, C means critical angle. And when this angle of incidence greater than C, critical angle se jyada aa jata hai, to wo turn back to the same medium, denser medium. Then this is called the total internal reflection. So, what will be the definition of total internal reflection? Total internal reflection, when light moves from denser medium to rarer medium and the angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle, then the total light will return to the first medium, but denser medium. This phenomenon is called the total internal reflection. When light moves from denser medium to rarer medium and the angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle, then the total light will return back to the first medium or denser medium. This phenomenon is called the total internal reflection. So, this is the case of total internal reflection and this is the critical angle. So, 90 degree yoga, this angle is the critical angle. Clear? So, what is the condition for?
You have got critical angle. Critical angle.
Critical angle क्या मिला? This angle of incidence के कारण से angle of refraction 90 degree. जो angle of incidence ऐसा होना चाहिए जिसका कारण से angle of refraction 90 degree.
तो condition क्या है?
Conditions for total internal reflection. One is light moves from denser to rarer medium. Light, first point is light moves from denser to rarer medium.
Denser to rarer medium. Second point here,
the angle of incidence should be greater than the critical angle.
Angle of incidence should be greater than the critical angle. These two are the
conditions for total internal reflection. Total internal reflection के कारण total internal reflection के लिए ये दोनों condition satisfy करना है. One condition क्या है? Denser medium से rarer medium में जाना है. Second point क्या है? Angle of incidence should be greater than the critical angle. Clear? Now, what is the relationship between the critical angle and refractive index?
Critical angle and refractive index.
Say medium A, this is
medium B. for light is there, and it will do this. This is I, this is
now what is Snell's law?
According to Snell's law, Snell's law, what do you get? Like medium B to medium A जा रहा है, B to A जा रहा है, equal to sin I by sin I.
लेकिन critical angle के लिए if
I equal to C, if I equal to C, then R equal to कितना है? 90 degree. If I equal to C, then R equal to 90 degree. Put here. Therefore, B mu A equal to sin C by sin 90 degree. Sin 90 one है ना?
लेकिन दिस इज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ ए विद रेस्पेक्ट टू बी. लेकिन हम लोग क्या करना है, हम लोग को ऑलवेज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ डेंसर मीडियम विद रेस्पेक्ट टू रेयर मीडियम लिखना है. इसलिए इसको हम लोग को क्या लिखना है,
वन बाई ए म्यू बी, दिस इज इक्वल टू दिस इक्वल टू साइन सी, दिस इज साइन सी इक्वल टू वन बाई ए म्यू बी,
और ए म्यू बी इक्वल टू वन बाई साइन सी, एनीथिंग
ए म्यू बी इक्वल टू वन बाई साइन सी, दिस यू कैन राइट दिस वन और एवरीथिंग ए म्यू बी इक्वल टू वन बाई साइन सी, यू कैन राइट दिस और एवरीथिंग.
This is the relationship between the critical angle and refractive index. According to Snell's law, we have got this. But when I is C, critical angle, then R equal to 90 degree, put here, and we are getting this. But we always express refractive index of denser medium with respect to air medium. Taken here, it is reverse medium. रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ डेंसर एयर विद रेस्पेक्ट टू डेंसर मीडियम, इसलिए वी हैव यूज द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ रिवर्स रिलेटिव. दिस मीन्स वन बाई एम यू बी इक्वल टू दिस और एम यू बी इक्वल टू वन बाई सिक्स. नाउ एप्लीकेशन ऑफ टोटल इंटरनल प्रोग्रेस,
टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन एप्लीकेशन. फर्स्ट प्लेस
यहाँ पे क्या होता है, डेजर्ट में जैसे बहुत दूर में कोई देख रहे हैं लाग जाए क्या, वहाँ पे पानी है, पानी है, लेकिन ओरिजिनली देयर इज नो वाटर. ऑरिजिनली जारी में उनको आता है बीस ऑप्टिकल इल्यूमिनेशन यूज कर लिया मिरर्स. जैसे सपोज
दिस इज देयर इज अ प्लैनेट एंड द एयर लेयर इज लाइक दिस,
सो दिस इज इन द डे टाइम दिस इज एयर मीडियम, दिस इज डेंसर मीडियम.
So light is coming from देंस आर टू एयर आर यूज तो बेंड एयर फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल बेंड एयर फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल लाइक दिस वे when this angle is greater than critical angle so there will be total internal reflection it will bend towards the normal again it will bend towards the normal again it will bend towards the normal abhi suppose the person is here person is the person will not follow the bent path will follow the straight path according to the person who according to the person will see that there is a plant which is inverted ulta and due to the atmospheric change in atmospheric condition like temperature pressure refractive index is always changing and due to this change in refractive index the person will see that there is a inverted image then inverted image and which is also vibrating like the water in a pond water in a pond the image of a plant which is falling in the water in a pond like this way and due to which the person will see that there is water this optical illumination is called the mirage light bottom is rare and medium topmost point is rare and medium light is coming from denser to rarer medium so when air from the normal and a certain situation will occur when angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle then total internal reflection takes place now light bend towards the normal and when it will come to the eye of the observer will not follow the bent path he will follow the straight path and due to which he will see the inverted image of the object but there is always change in refractive index temperature and due to which there is always change in temperature pressure atmospheric condition change ho raha hai and due to which refractive index is always changing and due to change in refractive index the it will be seen that the image is vibrating image is vibrating and due to which the observer will see that there is water but there is no actually water but observer seems to be there is water this optical illumination is called the mirage now this is one second is total reflecting prism total total reflecting prism there is two situations one suppose there is a prism this angle ninety degrees दिस इज 90 डिग्री
एंड ग्लास प्रिज्म
द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ ग्लास इज 1.5
एंड ड्यू टू हिच
व्हाट विल बी साइन से 1/1.5 एंड दिस विल बी 10/1.5 115 by 2 C will be nearly equal to 42 degrees. This is
as well will be nearly 42 degrees.
And light is falling in this surface normally. So normally falling without bending. Now if you draw a normal line and this angle will be
45 degrees.
45 degrees and its angle of critical angle is 42 degrees. I is 45 degrees. So angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle. So there will be total internal reflection. It will fall in this surface. Again, in this surface, what will happen? Again, it will be this will be 45 degrees, and so it will return back. It will take 2 days
here. This is the angle of incidence, this is the angle of reflection. So angle of deviation is
angle of deviation delta equal to 180 degrees.
Angle of deviation is 180 degrees in this case. Angle of deviation is 180 degrees. Now if light falls like this way,
normally it is coming. So same situation of this is 45 degrees, so greater than critical angle, so total internal reflection takes place. And if in this surface it is falling normally, so it will move away. Suppose another way, this one. So this will also be like this. If this is AB, A point is there, so this will be A dash, B dash. So here, angle of 45 degrees. Here,
angle of deviation is 90 degrees. This is the incident ray, this is the emergent ray. So angle between the incident ray and emergent ray is called the angle of deviation. So here angle of deviation is 90 degrees.
That delta is 90 degrees.
These two conditions occur in totally reflecting glass prism. In this case, angle of deviation, this is the incident ray, emergent ray. So angle between them is 180 degrees. And this is the incident ray, this is the emergent ray. Angle between them is this is so angle between them is 90 degrees. So here 90 degrees, here 180 degrees. Right? This is the incident ray and this is the emergent ray. So what is the angle between these two? This is moving in this direction, this is moving in this direction. 180 degrees. So these two are the cases of totally reflecting glass prism. One case angle of deviation will be 90 degree, other case angle of deviation will be 180 degree. Very important. Next, optical fiber. Carbon. Optical fiber. Optical fiber Optical fiber is made up of so many fibers of thin fibers of consist of thin fibers of glass or quartz, and the diameter of the fiber is 10 to the power minus 4 centimeter. This consists of the fibers of optical fiber is consist of the glass of quartz fiber. Each fiber has diameter 10 to the power minus 4 centimeter. Clear? And it is made like this way. This is the glass of quartz, and the coating will be of slightly lesser reflective index. Same is in glass, its reflective index will be 1.5, and this is say 1.4. So this is rarer than this, and when its principle is total internal reflection. Its principle, because it is the application of total internal reflection. So its principle is total internal reflection. So light when fall in this direction, so it is falling. So the light is falling, so after reflection it will bend towards the normal for this. Again it will reflect, again reflect, again reflect, again reflect, again it will reflect and bend right on the. So after so many reflection it will come out from the fiber, and in this case main advantage is kya hai, if the fiber is twisted or bent, no matter, the light which is entering here it will come out to the other end. If it is twisted or if it is bent, no matter, in the path of the ray of light, the ray of light which is entering, it will come out. Clear? And so optical fiber principle is total internal reflection. A kisse banta hai, quartz or glass fiber. Ek ek fiber ka diameter hota hai 10 to the power minus 4 cm. जब बनाते हैं इसका अंदर का ग्लास का है तो उसका रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ज़्यादा होना है, इसका ऊपर में कोटिंग होता है आउटसाइड में, वो कोटिंग का रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स लाइट लेस होना है, क्योंकि टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन में लाइट शुड पास फ्रॉम डेंसर टू रेयर मीडियम. तो व्हेन लाइट fall on the enter in one side of the optical fiber after total internal reflection, after reflection so many times it will come out from the other side. If it is twisted or if it is bent, no matter, the light which is entering, it will come out. Now, what is its use? It is used in optical communication, computer, endoscopy, in this purposes, in different purposes, optical fibers are used. Optical fibers are used. In decorative purposes also, optical fibers are used. Decorative purposes, optical fibers are also used. Okay? ठीक से पढ़ने से रिजल्ट भी अच्छा होगा और फ्यूचर ब्राइट होगा, फ्यूचर ब्राइट होगा एंड यू विल अचीव योर गोल, यू विल अचीव योर गोल. सो यू शुड रीड, यू शुड स्टडी प्रॉपरली एंड रिमेंबर दिस, इट इज योर ड्यूटी, यू शुड हैव टू स्टडी. So if you study properly, your result will be good, your future will be good. Okay, bye.